So this next guy's from Oklahoma. His mother wrote Heartbreak Hotel. It was a big help to me when I first moved to Nashville. And I'm going to sing this song with Cheryl. It was a duet that this gentleman had. And they're going to end with a song he wrote that Elvis recorded. So I'm going to walk over here because I've never sang this song. But I remember thinking how brilliant, when I heard it as a kid, the lyrics were. Song by Hoyt Axton.
Thank you.